Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm making a new and improved pandesal. Two of this instant sugar, half cup of sugar, salt, 1.5 teaspoons. Baking powder, 2 teaspoons. Baking soda, just 1 teaspoon. Mix all dry ingredients here. So, eggs, 3 eggs if it's a small size, 2 if it's large, extra large. So I use 3 eggs because I had a small eggs. Small egg. 1/2 cup oil. Cups warm water. I do because I had a Cuisinart bread machine, so I transfer this to here. Easy way for making the dough. You have a kitchen aid, you can use that too. Mine is a bread maker, so it's the same. Thank you. menu. And find number 8 dough. Yeah. Find it and keep pushing this. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. Number 8. Now start. And now guys, this one is resting now. See the timer. After this one is done, you're ready to form your pandesal or bread. It's right here. So it's resting and it's starting to grow. I'll show you later when it's finished. This is my cheese bread. This is the first batch. Later on is the pandesal. This is a really tasty later. This is delicious, guys. And the rest of the dough, I will make a pandesal later. This cheese is a Colby cheese and sharp cheddar cheese mix. I love the Colby cheese and cheddar cheese. bit. I'm eating my pandesal. This is breadcrumbs, guys. Hey guys, here's the first batch. This is dinner rolls with cheese, inside and out. And this is good for dinner. Yummy, delicious. Hey guys, here's the pandesal, humongous pandesal. Isang piraso lang. Naku, busog ka na. Just one of this. You're already full. It's beautiful. In a preheated oven, you can just bake this for 16 minutes. 350 degrees. This one. Pandesal. So there you go, guys. 8 cups of flour, and this is what I got, and this is big. You can make this too if you want. Some beautiful beautiful